We don't have to look that far in our history to see progressive ideas in use in societies, right? Forming societies. Let's look at this country right here. A couple hundred years ago, there was a tribe called the Iroquois that were in this country, and they were incredible. The Iroquois were so progressive that they got rid of homelessness. They got rid of homelessness by making sure everybody had a fucking home. That's the whole statement. I really wish there was more to it, you know? I really wish it was a lot more complicated than that. I wish you had to do some hard shit, like run through a hedge maze, kill a dragon, or do some long division. Like something really difficult. But you don't, right? The Iroquois a couple hundred years ago saw somebody standing in a field and they're like, hey, what do you want, like a roof or something like that? We got all these fucking roofs laying around. You don't have to move. We'll bring one to you. We'll just build around you. You can just keep your stuff there. We're having a debate about it in our society right now. We're trying to put spikes under bridges. We're getting rid of park benches. In certain states, Florida, it is illegal. It is illegal to feed the homeless. Which is, come on, that's bullshit, isn't it? Come on. Just because you're shaped like a dong doesn't mean you should act like a dick, Florida. Get it together. The Iroquois were incredible to women. They held women in their societies in high regard, right? Women could be anything they wanted to be. Military leaders, political experts, right? Artists, hunters, gatherers, whatever they wanted to be, on top of being mothers. That means that they were feminists before there was even a term for it. Before someone even started a hashtag campaign. Today we're still having an argument about nipples. And the argument is, should men have nipples? We can't address the female nipple, it's too sensitive. Thank you, four people. The Iroquois weren't that long ago. The Arawaks, not that long ago. We don't have to look that far in our history to see progressive ideas in action forming societies. Think of how advanced and progressive our society would be today if we decided to listen to the Native Americans instead of genociding them, instead of thinking that we were better than them, that we had better ideas. And what if instead we took the best of their ideas and the best of our ideas and formed a better society and moved forward? Think of how different this world would be. Right? We would get rid of 5 o'clock traffic because we would have redefined what a job is. There wouldn't be this argument about the welfare state or who should be on food stamps or not, because we would all have enough food, water, and shelter for ourselves. Think of this show. This show would be incredibly different. Do you understand how many people have been distressed, angry, and upset at the words I'm saying to you guys right now? I have had people threaten to pull guns out on me. I have had 115 people in Cumberland, Maryland that walked out within the first 5 minutes of the show because they didn't like what I had to say. A man in Paducah, Kentucky threatened to decapitate me with his bare hands. I mean, the dedication. You know how difficult it is to separate a human skull from its body? That man is dedicated to his hatred, and I appreciate it. A couple months ago, somebody after a show threatened to deport me, which I'm not even that mad about. At least we're drifting away from violence, you know? They're using bureaucracy on their side. They're using boredom to their advantage. All these people, right? Their cortisol level went up, blood pressure going high, right? They're stressed out. They're having an argument with their spouse after the show. They were so stressed out over the words I'm saying. If we would have just listened to the Native Americans and created a better society, I wouldn't have to be saying any of this stuff. I would just be up here talking about my dick. And this would be billed as the saddest comedy show of all time. I would have 28 Netflix specials.